And this is my graduating year from Sitter High School. I am going to St. Mary's in the fall with the intention of completing a bachelor of arts degree. And my long-term plan is to go to the Mount St. Vincent for being specifically a teacher of the upper elementary grades through junior high and high school. But the thing that I will remember the most is that Sidor is a very diverse student body, and I got to meet many friends from all different parts of the world, so I feel particularly grateful for that. I feel proud that despite my challenges, I was able to adapt and get adequate grades and shine in the classroom because that's where I shine the most. Congratulations to all the class of 2020. We made it. It may have been a journey with a few little bumps in the road, but we made it. Woohoo!